Hello folks, picked up some amateur ER32 stuff. The wrench, the hexagon collet block, and the square collet block, and a R8 ER32 collet chuck for my milling machine. Should make for some good use, some amateur chop chop. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you'd like, subscribe. There's more machining coming your way. Really amateur machining, I should say.